Stuffy Durma was a hobo. He rode the rails for many a mile. Stuffy Durma was a hobo who had to change his hobo style. When he inherited $10 million, he had to look the part. He bought a townhouse, filled it full of servants, and that was only the start. Stuffy Durma needed culture, and that is why he hired me, Bradley Brinkley, to give him polish, to make him everything a perfect gentleman should be.